Alright, first things first, my voice is slightly dying.
Oh no!
Blame it on Germany and Oliver. They literally made me scream earlier and...
Whoa!
Just it.
Species.
Two.
All of you.
Oh,
that's definitely not.
Is neither an option? Okay,
how I feel about being the new image of the sexiest man.
sorry, who is asking the question about Rome?
No, and no.
cast in Lavender and Alexandria, we were playing with those matches, huh? Then come and talk to me.
Yeah. Thank you.
been telling me that you're afraid that I'm going to forget you when I go off to college, and I'm going to start dating other people and put you to the dust, pretty much. I have been in love with you since the moment we met, and since the moment I found out that you felt the same for me. And this is a promise to you. In front of all of our fangirls, all of our panelists and our attendees and everyone else, I promised you last week that you can play with the ring this week, but I got something better for you. So my promise to you is in 5 years, I will propose to you properly, but for now, will you do me the honor in promising to me as well?
Oh, so not usually.
Can you try? If you come up and try, Oliver has a little present for you. Wait. And if you can actually succeed in the not smiling at all, has anyone tried playing the Orlandia game? We have money and currency for the game that you can collect, and like, I don't know what you're going to do with it.
Oh,
Well, she's more than sure. We're going to go one pee next. Who wants to get the two pee girl? The two pee America. Romano? Have some fun.
I have it. If you want something from Oliver, come up to the stairs.
Nope,